Welcome to Fun and Learn with Pauline Joseph. Lesson 1. Above or Below. Mulla Nasruddin was very happy. The king had allowed him to use some land to grow crops. Now, this land had given him a good crop. He had sold the crops and made a profit. But someone else was not happy. A courtier at the king's palace was jealous.
Nasruddin has a lot of money now. Why should he have all that money?
He thought to himself.
After all, the land belongs to the king.
The jealous courtier went to the king.
Your Majesty,
he said,
you gave the mullah land and permitted him to grow crops in it. It is now time to sow the new crop. Will you allow me to have half of what the mullah grows this year? I have a large family and the money would be useful.
The king ordered Nasruddin to give half of his crop to the courtier. Nasruddin went to the king.
Your Majesty,
he said,
which portion of the crop does your courtier want? Does he want the part that grows above the ground? Or does he want the part that grows below the ground?
The courtier, who was standing nearby, immediately replied,
I will take the part that grows above the ground.
The next crop was a good one. The courtier asked Nasruddin for his share. Nasruddin said,
your share is in the barn at the back.
The courtier hurried to the barn. In a few minutes, he came back. He was very angry.
What is the meaning of this? There are only some useless leaves in the barn. What am I supposed to do with the leaves? I want a fair share of the crop.
But Huzur,
replied Nasruddin,
I have given you a fair share of the crop. You wanted what grew above the ground. I grew carrots this year, so I am giving you all that grew above the ground, the leaves.
Read, understand, learn and write the question answers given in your notebook. Thank you for watching this video.